needing this much chakra. But at least Nadra
is dead.